You can watch down on the far screen at the east end for miles per hour. That's going to be where the iron anchor drops him at. 11.5 he hit. Corey's going to be the first official bowler here this evening in the 13,000 pound turbo pull off class. Here comes Stone trying to hunt down that 304 mark laid down by the International of Mike Hackbart. We'll give you an immediate rundown when we're finished with the bull here. We're ready to go pulling.
Right on by it all.
Because that's what makes these things successful. It takes a lot of people, a lot of money like anything else, and some really good sponsors. David Ruffel, Kenton, Illinois, and Earl Green. The third is $10,000. So you can get your first ticket from any Badger State member. Or if you're watching, go up on the stand stage up here, we'll sell you a ticket. We said they only sell 1,000 on there, $100, but $25,000 first place. Josh Wackles, Oshkosh, Wisconsin. See what I said about getting a hold of some of these guys? Really, it's kind of unheard of for these guys in small class. Run out of power like that. This track is just Green Seat Company. Another one of our diamond sponsors. We thank you. These guys weigh up to 10,000 pounds. And they too run that same 24-5 tire. Right to the track. I wonder if he's not that track. angler back and the left has come down. Don't even have a radiator or coolant in them. That's all metal against metal, basically. And oil, the oil will cool, that's the only thing cool them. Sir Adam, this plane didn't hit a soft spot. Thank you.
Mass of 1066. He calls another accident. Dozing through. Somebody is cheering crew up there for him. At least 294 to take over the lead. You did it. I think he's in the lead. Gracie Boston, DeForest, Wisconsin. The Diamond Deer. Sight set in 305. Up 640 cubic inch. That's where the real torque is. Hey, Darren Fleming, heading for 352. About 360.
Thank you.
putting her up at that 350 some foot line. Or 360. Seen his brother win that 466 Osborne class. He probably thinks, I can do it and my brother can do it. Brother John sitting up in the lead right now in the 401 class. That's just because it's Sawyer, they're both good drivers and know how to read these tracks. Front, and I think he got down here about the 200. Although I'm not so sure that Mike might not have had to settle a second. Tracy has got out there, got a good run going. Tracy Paulson that year in trouble.